on now. Okay, so let me explain to you what is TV painting. The name itself tells you what it is. This was one of the Kralin company's biggest hit first in India, okay? You heard of the word pan stick? Pancake, pan stick. Did you all hear it? Have any of you ever used a pancake? Have you ever tried a pancake? You have? Yeah? Okay. So, the TV pain stick formula got pulled off from the pancake. Okay? Pancake makeup is makeup which is fullest of full coverage. It's like a plaster. Okay? It gets activated with water. So it comes to you like a comeback. You put water on top. The first one was made by the company called Max Factor. The first one in the world was ever made by Max Factor. Okay? And if I just put it here on her face, I will never have to use anything else. Just that one thing and my job is done. No color corrector, no concealer. I will not need anything. Okay? There are multiple ways in which pancake needs to be used by makeup artists, because you have to know that to understand this. It basically used to go ahead and absorb a lot of sweat oil and was almost waterproof. But scientifically for your skin it's not good. It blocks your skin completely. It never breathes. Your skin really never breathes. And you cannot put a primer and you cannot put a moisturizer in the pancake. It's just water spray and it's that cake makeup. That's it. So it's just water and cake which sits and locks itself on your skin. After that, what started happening was people started modifying it as newer products came. So people started using pancake differently. They started using a pancake wash. Okay, what is a pancake wash? So they used to take pancake after the whole foundation was done with a liquid or whatever, and they used to put lots of water, make it like a dilute form, and then just with a fan brush rub it on top. That's a pancake wash, just to seal the makeup and give it a brightened effect. It's beautiful, trust me. Some of these old movie makeup artists, they can still do it. And it looks miraculous, trust me. But it's not good for very dry skin. Any of you want to try, get a pancake. We have a pancake. We use pancakes, so just to show you. But we don't recommend it to be used on skin ever, okay? But you can see it if you want to, okay? Kralin still makes them. It's still very popular. Anyway, TV pain stick was made of that formula. You dealt with Supra? What did you feel about Supra?
It's greasy.
It's greasy, but also you realize that it's very smooth, right? What did you realize about Derma?
It's very dry.
So, if I tell you to apply Derma on somebody's face, are you able to? Easily? Do you need a moisturizer? You have to have it, okay? Now, imagine the TV pain stick is a combination of Supra and Derma. Not as greasy. Not as dry, okay? So try it. And full coverage, trust me. It gets its name from the popularity that it has with the TV world. So when people do serials and when people, you know TV serials are the worst. Why? You start at 7 in the morning and you finish at 11 in the night. Every day till your serial is over. You can't take them off because it's live, okay? And what happens is, they don't even give you time to touch up makeup. They don't even give you time to touch up hair. One makeup from morning till night, only lunch break, dab, powder, and that's it. Okay? So that's how it got its name. What's it called?
Stick.
Very good. Now you can use that as her, what?
Concealer,
absolutely. Okay, where is your sanitizer? Here. Please sanitize the product if you feel that, I did what I did. And if you feel it was left open and there was dust or dirt on it, you can clean it off. Nothing happens. It's alcohol. Okay? I think we're going to get two more colors of this, no? The darker one.